in me. I'm hopeless. Why'd you go? Why'd you leave? I'm sinking while I'm waiting for you. I was floating in the tears that I shed to show that I care for you. And baby, what'd you do to me? I'm hopeless. And baby, why'd you go? Why'd you leave? I'm sinking while I'm waiting for you. I was floating in the tears that I shed to show that I care for you.
I'm stressed and depressed. Every decision I make I regret, except for one, not giving the rap. Gives me the strength to never give up. My music is growing, my words they are flowing. You leave me suspended just like you were floating. And now I'm going mainstream, that's what I'm doing. It's not about money or fame, it's about the people that listen to cope. Whenever they're lost or when there's no hope, or when they look up and there's no God above them. And when they need love and there's no one to love them, the song will be there and hopefully touch them. Suffering alone is the worst of all pains. Overthink everything every day. Listen to my voice, it will be okay.
And baby, what'd you do to me? I'm hopeless. And baby, why'd you go? Why'd you leave? I'm sinking while I'm waiting for you. I was floating in the tears that I shed.
And that love's gone and that flame died. I wonder why it took this long for you to show who you were without a disguise. Why'd you lie? What'd you hide? So many questions, not a single answer. Honestly, now I'm feeling better. I dodged a bullet, I survived the cancer. I'm gone, I'm moving on. You altered my life for the worse. Honestly, if I'm being honest, you weren't a cancer, you're probably more of a curse. Now I'm upset and it hurts. I guess it could've been worse. Depression's pressure was the worst. I thought it'd kill me at first. I put my sadness in reverse. Killed all those thoughts, now I'm making it.
I'm sinking while I'm waiting for you. I was floating in the tears that I shed to show that I care for you. And baby, what'd you do to me? I'm hopeless. And baby, why'd you go? I'm singing while I'm waiting for you. I was floating in the tears that I shed to show that I care for you.